does that work? I'm like, no, I'm not moving. Big giant bird. Pidgeot. Yeah, I told you I gave up on rats. Trying to save the balls for what I actually need to try to evolve a couple things. I'm gonna run a route and you'll see what route I'm gonna run. I run this every day. When I go home.
Hey, I can battle that gym over there. It's
this one?
No.
No.
Up the road.
Up the road?
Yeah, but are they at the farmer's market going? That's the problem.
We'll look.
Because that's when they have the farmer's market.
Won't light change. Yeah, don't they? Alright. We're going up through town. Yeah, some little bitch got behind me this morning. And I'm like, yeah, just ride my bumper, why don't you? Look at the yellow ball. And some dude got in behind me, kept trying to knock me off the road. Because he'd just get like right up on my bumper. Every time he did it, I'd hit my brakes.
I'm not getting
any things. I need that polywhirl, though. Polywag. I'm trying to evolve my polywhirl. I'm over halfway there. I need that bell sprout.
I can't stop me here.
Big. Yeah, it's too many people still out here.
That's why nobody's bad.
Yep.
Well, you can pull into the church part, though. I forgot, but that's where it's at, the church, not the farmer's market.
I know.
Nobody's in that farmer's market.
Yes, lady, I'm going. Where's it at?
It's the church. Here on Wolf's too. I mean, you park over here, they park here every day and play after school. So it's going to be, there you go.
You good?
Yeah.
I'd like to have a hollyway.
Mine says it's too far away. What about yours?
Yeah, it did.
Still too far away?
Well, where do I need to park?
Right there. Well,
I mean, I'm right beside the church. And use my that better?
Yeah.
You think you're gonna beat them?
I don't know.
Can you put something in it?
Also, it's not even our gym.
No. It's a yellow gym.
We'll take them down, Maya. We'll use my horsey. It won't let me. I can't use my others. They're in gym. My horsey's the next thing, but it won't let me evolve it, so it keeps saying, I'm not at a high enough level.
1600 level vaporing you can try.
Yeah, after she loses, you can use this stuff. Nothing's going on here. Some shit should be popping up. Great balls, 39 ultra buffers. I got balls, we got balls at the end game. We just have nothing to catch. That's because you get to play, we don't. I need some incubators. I could buy one, so I got enough coins for having my stuff in there, but I don't want to waste it. I got 170 coins now.
I think I've got 128 balls. Should I use them? I use almost 100 a day.
Well, that's not fair. We don't get to play.
I lay it on my desk, and I just let it play.
I get my one thing in the parking
lot. When my battery goes
school.
Dead, I shut it off. I recharge it back up.
How you doing?
Good.
That means she's losing.
No.
You doing good?
Yeah, I just said I was doing good.
Yeah.
I just said,
She said, I'm doing good. Leave me alone.
You kick some butt, man.
So I can stick something in there, and you're going to teach me how.
If you win the gym, we can all put something in, right?
I don't know if it says level 3.
Yeah, that's just gotten insane. Everybody is believing. Everybody knows he's lying. I'm like, and then he ran off, ran out of the damn country, stuck them other guys. Pulled them off the plane.
Oh, but some people say he ain't. And they're not even a part of it. The witnesses, one said she saw him get stuck up, and they said they cut out 3 minutes of the film, real people, so.
Who knows?
It could be part lie, part true. I mean, you don't know.
Well, he's not exactly the smartest person.
He's not smart.
You know? He's always been jealous of Michael Phelps.
Because after that happened, the British guy got held up.
So, part of it probably is true.
And then the Australians, which this kind of pissed me off, they weren't allowed to come to the medal ceremony because one of them got mugged. Why? What the hell is that? How's it their fault? They wouldn't let them come. I'm like, what's wrong with the people in Rio? I guess they don't like
the
other country. Yeah, Michael Phelps ain't touching that.
No.
They interviewed me saying that.
He's like, I'm going home with my girlfriend and baby.
I don't know nothing about nothing.
That's right.
How you doing now?
Sort of okay.
Every evening when we come to school, we'll see how come and pull in this basement and go down and get balls. Somebody's always battling against me. Somebody's like, I wonder about. I'm like, there's always the same two cars here. So you think they're always here?
I won it, but they're still in there except for one of them.
You got yours in there, though?
No. Because since it's a level 3, then you gotta keep battling until you get them all out, I guess.
Yeah.
3,000 out of 4,000, what do you gotta do now?
And so you keep battling it.
You gotta battle? Your phone?
No, anyone can.
Well, battle use Uncle's then.
Here.
Use his Vaporon and whatever else. I don't know if anything else has. Don't you have to have 3 of them?
I got 3 vape
now
rings.
It says level 2. Mine says.
Yeah, because I knocked it down to level 2.
Okay. Do my vape ring.
I wonder if people get pissed about that. If you're knocking it down.
Knock it down with mine. Hopefully you'll go down to level 1. And then we'll take it. Actually, what I want to do is I want to go up. I'm going to run my same route that I do. We're going to continue back up here, hit this stop here, right? Yeah. Then we're going to go through. We're going to catch the library. Then I'm going to go all the way up. We're going to go. Can't go to the damn Methodist church. That pissed me off this morning. To the post office, circle around, go up, hit the fire department, come over, hit the water tower, come back down, cut back through downtown, hit the... By then, see the library be ready to go. We'll cut through the cemetery, come down the back streets, hit both of those, go back down there, and come straight back up this street. And then I think what we're going to do is we're going to go out toward Roaring Springs. We'll see what's out that way. You know, we'd say we're looking for a place that doesn't have anything but it's got a hot spot and nothing shows up.
Okay, I got the first thing.
Yay! Keep going.
Kick some ass, Mike. Kick their ass. Take some names. What was
like
that?
I said, I can't make her go up any higher.
A fluffy ball popped up.
Oh, the Venomont. That's a big moth.
Yeah.
I'm close on that one, too. I'm trying to get stuff like that I need, the bigger ones, and then I'm saving my lucky eggs for that to evolve a bunch.
I can't believe I got rid of that butterfly. Shut up. Quit laughing.
Well, I mean, it's easy to get another one.
I wasn't thinking. You old son of a bitch, you're getting that egg. I mean, that ball. I'm going to have to whip out my other ball. Them blue balls, they were shit. Now, the yellow ones are good. Awesome.
Yeah, I've got hardly any yellows because I use them for the harder stuff because I got another scyther.
I don't waste my yellow ones.
I don't waste mine either. You do. I'm always telling you, you keep it until I get something rare that I, you know, need, or something hard. Like, I had to use one of them on one of them cats because it wouldn't stay in a fucking ball. need a couple more of them cats.
I said I caught a sand shrew by minute mark this morning. It was the only thing I caught.
Too. I need several sand
shrews. I need several of those too.
Several
clair fees. Now I've already got that. It's a cleffable, is what it's called.
Several
it looks just like the clee fairy, only it's got like arms back or tentacles or something back behind it.
I need two cats.
The mud trio, I got it at work.
Okay, I beat them.
Yay!
So you gotta do one more, right?
Which is what the dig mitt, that's what it turns into, is the mud
trio.
Yeah,
just gotta do one more now.
Huh?
So you just gotta do it one more time.
Alright, keep going. Win!
Or you can use yours or mine.
Use yours or mine, either one. Whichever one you want to
do. Use yours because yours are higher.
Huh?
Is are higher.
I know. I told you mine are higher.
You don't have a horsey.
I don't have a horse.
You don't need a fire type for this.
I have three Vaporons. One's 13,
how
one's 14, and one's 16.
I guess you... I don't know. I think you buy your own gym. I don't really know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like, I've got to do that too.
How do you train?
I don't know. I was just guessing.
What the hell is that? I don't even know what that is. I don't have
that.
Balls
into a big one. We got that at the house. Just like Pikachu's. We get a lot of electric type actually at home. Which was weird. You think we'd get more water.
Not in the living room. You don't. Wasted
don't,
my intent.
I don't play in the living room. I played outside in the swing. And said, I told you. That's all I was getting. I got two Weedles. I got a bat. Then I got a Caterpillar. I'm like, fuck this. I went in the house. I had to put dogs up. That's when I got my... I think I got a cat. And a slow poke. I mean, so I get the rare, get more rare stuff in my room. And every now and then I'll throw up like a, you know, bat or something. But usually get some. But for lately, it's just everything I've already got.
So how many have you got in your Pokédex?
I got 78 out of 250. On the actual.
No, the Pokédex. Your actual Pokédex.
92. I've caught 92. I've seen 93.
I think I've got like 79 out of 81.
Yeah, but there's 147 of them in here, in mine.
The two I didn't get was the triple-headed bird, because I only threw one ball and it ran away. And then the Charman, or whatever it is.
The
I have the evolved.
I haven't got is that duck. See, it popped up at the house.
Yeah, that's
the
guy.
Big duck,
there,
and that's
okay.
Why I used 30 balls on.
Yeah, she won. Good job.
So what'd you do? Did you take over? It's still yellow on mine.
I took over it, but it's, I don't know why it's still yellow on ours, but it's not on his.
Yay!
I want it to be red. What is on top of it? His Vaporon.
Yeah.
Now you get, and you can stick
I've
a. You can stick one in there, and then mom
can we
stick
put
one
stuff
in
there,
right?
Maybe it's a level two.
That means you can only put two.
Maybe I don't know. Let me put mine in there. It might go up.
No, it's red.
It's red gem. Good job.
It's a level three. You can put yours in there.
All right.
What can I put in there?
Whatever you want.
Put your
highest fight. Oh, is it here?
Yeah.
You don't want to put my...
Your highest one?
The
you
horsey?
Done?
They'll kill my horse? You know
thank
that.
Thank you very much. So did I get points?
Yeah.
Good job.
Wait a minute. And to get your money, when it if it's still in there, you go to, like, you and click coins. You know, there are coins down there. Mine will never pop up. And then
it says
this,
zero.
No, it says shield up here. And
no.
You click on that when
click
it's
what?
Not. Nope, click out of that. Never mind, there it is. Get that. You can collect now. See, I can't collect mine because I've already
trainer
collected.
Has one Pokemon assigned 500 Stardust and 10 coins.
See, I got three. I got one in three different gyms. Of course, this one won't last because they'll beat that just like that. So my horse will be good.
So Battle Girl, now I'm up to three because mine did that. Trainer
that is an ugly horse.
Right.
What did you say?
Your horse, that is ugly.
That is a beautiful horse.
So how many of my Vaporons did you have to use? Two of them?
Yeah.
All of them?
I think I used two.
Two?
Yeah,
maybe one,
five.
I don't know.
That's what this shit's for. Cool.
Alright. Let's continue collecting then. She used all of them. They're gone.
Well, she has to use...
They're not
gone. They just die.
No, I meant they're not on the...
See,
oh, they're
a,
at the
there's
top.
There's somebody behind us, but they're coming
look,
to battle.
That one's at 15 since she battled, and the other one's at the top.
They'll be dead, but you revive.
Alright.
Don't worry, because this person behind us probably get ready to come up here and battle. What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Get ready to take it back.
I don't see anybody behind us.
Oh.
Back for? Nah, they didn't stop.
Oh, okay. figure they're coming to take it over.
Okay.
They're gonna be pissed.
We're gonna run a route and collect more balls.
People in that car.
Then if you want to try, you can try a remote area.
Yeah.
I thought that's what we're looking for.
Yeah.
Isn't that what you wanted to see?
I guess. Watch on. I don't know. My favorite thing's battling.
Well, that's fine too. You can battle. You can teach us how to battle.
I want to get stuff to evolve and to level up myself.
I'm not worried about leveling up.
Well, now I can't battle. You put my horse in there. Thanks, Amon.
You put it in there.
You told me to. I'd have put something stupid in there.
I have 3 pincers out of 1,000. Do those count? I know they're not very strong. That's what you're going to tell me, right?
It don't matter as long as they make you 10 coins. That's how I feel.
So how much does it cost to evolve to move my bag up to yours to 500?
I don't remember. I don't know. But you have to do it a couple of times, don't you?
Yeah.
You have to level it up slowly. I forgot. I did mine by accident. And I wasn't happy about it because my game fucked up, took all my money.
Oh yeah, remember yesterday when I told you that Whitney got that fish at her house?
I still don't buy it yet.
What? She got the evolved fish?
Yeah, it said it popped up at her house.
And it's a possibility.
It's a very slim possibility. It is a possibility, but I was reading about that. It said it's very slim because most people storm New York City, that park.
Right.
Because that's one of the only places you could get it evolved. Every now and then you'll get lucky, like when you get a Pikachu out of an egg, you get it out of an egg. We aren't lucky. I can't say that. I have 4 Pikachus.
I have 2. I told you I got 1 at my house.
We need to go back to Oak Grove. Yeah, so. 3.
Yeah.
I want some rare stuff.
There's a pony nearby.
Nearby, which I need.
I just need 1 more of those eggs so I can evolve them.
Oh, the eggs for the executor?
You go to Walmart.
It looks like a giant pineapple.
I'm telling you, it's all they have in their parking lot. That's where I got all of mine.
Yeah, I've already evolved.
My pineapple's in the gym somewhere.
The other day, 2 of them popped up at Sonic.
Oh, yeah, we need to stop at the store somewhere. We need chocolate. That's just insane. Now I told her this morning, I said, well, I got little corn dogs. I was going to make little corn dogs. She wanted pizza.
You could have made whatever you wanted.
You wanted the pizza.
Pizza's fine. Daddy just wanted his with macaroni salad, which I said, I didn't know you had any. He said, yeah, there's something there in the fridge. I'm like, okay.
I'm like, why did he say that something about being out of ranch dressing? They're about out of everything. Almost out of coffee. I had to open the pizza.
They're on the bottom shelf.
Yeah, that's where I got.
Freaking old Weedles.
What was that?
I don't want no Weedles. I hit the grate.
Oh.
We ran over the grate.
Oh, yeah.
Out of that one.
Yeah, we put a lure out here one day and hit one lot. Well, that's Sunday. We ain't getting nothing spectacular.
And someone else tried to use it.
Yep. I'm sorry. Let them use it.
I don't blame them.
Yeah, that's what I said. For right now, I gave up on the Weedles and crap because they're just pissing me off. I should take like 20 balls. I do want a Squirtle and a Turtle. I just need 1.
I need 2 of those Squirtles.
And I still need a damn Bulbasaur.
We found those at the library. Might have to go swing back around there and throw out a lure. That's where we got Bulbasaur too. And we got 2 Bulbasaur.